What's up, guys? DK Brown back here with another video, and today I'm going to be reacting to NF Thinking. This is another song off the NF The Search album, the new album that just dropped. I'm excited to get into it. I think I only have this plus maybe two more songs to do a reaction to, and I have officially reacted to all of them. So without further ado, if you will, please hit that subscribe button, join the channel, but let's get right into it. NF Thinking. Sounds like it's gonna be another slow song, just based off the beat.
Yeah,
could be wrong.
Growing up, yeah,
mediums.
Know a lot, but I don't know enough. What you doing here? Why you even showing up? Yeah, showing up for trying to show me love. Why you look confused like you don't really know what's up? Yeah, why you always trying to judge? I know who you are. Yeah, why you trying to front? Yeah. I am not the man I was. Look, hey, made me a promise, I just hope you keep it. I don't like to get involved with things I don't believe in. I don't like to hang with people I don't trust to speak with. If you tell me that you mean it, then I hope you mean it.
I'm the same sort of way. When someone tells me whether you're gonna do something or you feel some way about something, I hope you mean exactly what you say. And I'm one of those people that hate when, you know, plans change. If we make plans and you cancel them, I hate it. Unless there's like a good reason, but if it's just no reason at all, I hate it.
Yeah, feel like I don't deserve you when I hurt your feelings. I'm vulnerable, you got the keys to open all my secrets. You've always been there when I'm low to help pick up the pieces.
What I'm getting right now is this is a love song. This is him talking to, I'm assuming, probably his wife.
I know I act like I don't need it yet, but lately I've been thinking. Yeah. Lately I've been thinking.
I've been thinking a lot too lately.
Yeah. Yeah, I have been thinking. Yeah, I have been thinking.
See, now when he does the singing, there is sometimes, and I said it in a previous video, there's a lot of times where he reminds me of Drake when he's singing, like that same tone of voice. And just the sound of his voice, it matches Drake. I mean, that's not a bad thing, in my opinion. It works, obviously.
Yeah. I wish that I was optimistic. I wish that I could trust my intuition. To most, negative thinking makes you a pessimist. But to me, negative thinking means I'm just realistic. That's how I feel, ain't that a twisted view? Claim that I don't care what people think, but is that really true? Those are the type of questions that I struggle with. That's the type of thing that keep me up at night. I wonder if the pressure I've been under is too much on my shoulders. Who gon' care when this all fades? I turn gray and get older. Yeah, that's the type of thing that I don't wanna answer. But just cause I don't wanna do it, don't mean I don't have to. See, these are lessons that you learn in life. And we only get one of them, hope I'm learning right. I know that everything comes with a price. Yeah, yeah, everything comes with a price.
Even if you don't
know. I got
no
clue what I've sacrificed. And lately I've been thinking.
So he says, you know, you have no clue what I've sacrificed. I think he's kind of just referring like his mental state, his emotion, all kinds of things he sacrificed just being the person he is and, you know, making these songs. Because every time he makes a song, makes an album, does a video, he has to get into that mindset and into his feelings, or else it's not going to be as great of a song. That's what makes a song good, is when it's relatable and when you're actually feeling something. I think I seen an interview not that long ago where Machine Gun Kelly said that he kind of likes the acting more than the music, because the best time for him to make music is when he's in pain. You know, that's when he writes his best stuff. Same thing, I think, probably goes for NF. The best time or the best songs that he makes is when he's actually going through something, because for whatever reason, that's when the creativity comes out.
Fluid I've sacrificed, and lately I've been thinking.
So it makes you depressed if you gotta think about that stuff.
Lately
so you can make
I've been
a song.
Thinking.
Or to get into that mindset, that mood.
Yeah. Yeah, I have been thinking. Yeah, I have been thinking. I have been thinking.
Kind of reminds me of the Time song, just the vibe it's giving me. So NF Thinking, I'm curious, what exactly is he thinking about? Like, what's putting him in this mood? See that he's talking about, seems like he's talking to his wife in this one. This is probably correlates to time, because he was trying to fix things. He's like, give me the time for me to go through what I'm going through so I can be a better person for you. And I wonder if this is like his, I keep saying time, where he's sitting alone, he's thinking what he can do in order to be a better person and be the person that he once was before he grew up and all that other stuff. So the song, each album is kind of led up to this. Each song is led up to this. And it's, I'm wondering if it's him maybe thinking of maybe possibly slowing down and living like a normal life for a little bit. Could be. Would also think is he obviously is going through a lot, and he says, you don't know what I've sacrificed. Pretty much, like I was saying, he probably has to sacrifice a lot to be the person that he is. Tours, fans, the fame, all that takes a toll on you, and the pressure of being the person you are. And you know, you have your fans and your family, your friends, all of them set high standards, especially when you make awesome music. They set high standards on you, and they expect each song you put out, each album you put out, to be better than the last. So that stresses you out, with the fact that when you're writing a song, you have to get into that mind state, and it brings you down. And I think that's kind of where he's going at with this. Good song. I like the beat. I like his, I say it a lot. I like a lot of his beats are similar. Maybe that's why I like every single one of them. But, and I do like his slower songs. And then again, he reminds me of Drake a lot of times when he's singing. But like I said, not a necessarily bad thing. Obviously works for Drake. He's like worth like $200 some million. But yeah, it's a thing that works. And if it does, go with it. Really enjoyed the song NF Thinking, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button and subscribe if you're new. Also hit that bell notification so you can stay up to date with all my upcoming videos. Thanks, have a good day. Bye.